Hi Matt, I'm going to be trying to execute your first cutting challenge. I'll be cutting using the cold steel 1811 Blucher. I'm sorry, did I say that? I meant the cold steel 1796 light cavalry saber. I put my own edge on it. We'll see what we can do. I only have like four bottles, so. Just took the top off. Nice clean cut. Did not stay up. This last one I'll be cheating. It's a little bit of a wider bottle. Nice clean cut, but did not stay up. Four tries. Try again when I get more bottles. Do you really want to?